It exits clear. Exit's clear. Stay behind the white line. All right, John. We've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate. That's pole. That lap was a 39.9. That puts you 0.1 quicker than second place.
Nah, got out qualified. I haven't turned any
laps here. I mean, I'll probably be one of the faster people in the field, but I would need to do a couple more mock qualifying runs to get the absolute most out of it. Try 14-1. Seemed pretty good. It's official. I like this series because the races are a little bit longer. They're like equal length to like what a C Open series is. So they usually go right about an hour, maybe a little bit longer.
That's the end of the
session. You're a little limited on tires. You only get two additional sets, so you got to kind of be wise with them. You tend to have some pretty long green runs, too. It's a, you have to drive the car, so. Naughty Dumpkins. I don't recognize. I think I've seen Tom before. I mean, this race is 16. You can do up to, I think this series will do up to 25 to 27, somewhere in there. Like your next-gen cup car series, like AFIX and NIS will do 35? Is where you top out? No, it doesn't say it in here. iRacing tells me max field size series info. Max field size 30 actually for this series, but it's split once, so Jason doing it for my practice. The old Cup Series back in the day used to do 43. Now they only do, I think, 38.
The track temp is 79. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit. P4. Follow car number 05 in the outside column.
Kind of need to make it to lap 15, or I mean, I guess if you have a caution, lap 10 to 15, you're probably gonna stop. It's a lot of fall off at this track, and and you can run multiple lines also.
Okay, John, here we go. Let's go.
Easy here, early. Gotta take care of the tires. Probably. Usually a few people get around me. Or I'll settle in and then I'll.
Got a car on the inside.
Start walking them back some.
Still there. Kalo.
We'll cause caution, be careful.
I didn't last long.
Pace car is out, pits are closed. We can see Brown has crashed.
Well, Brown, why did you crash?
Pace car getting ready to go into three.
Yellow, pits are open.
Hopefully it's two to go already.
Under caution, pits closed.
Yeah, such a wide track, it's a pretty common occurrence. Far right. Service set to go green, qualifying at 7 o'clock, I think that's about the what it ended up being.
Under caution, pits are closed. Okay, John, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. flag, we're racing.
On the outside.
P6.
Hold your line. You clear high. Got a car high. Clear outside.
The leader's just done a 41.7. That's your quickest lap in this session. The car ahead is Jones. Just done a
Side. Still there. Clear inside.
P8. Just done a 40.6. Okay, John, that's good consistency. Keep it up. The guy in front is Madsen.
start closing back on some of these guys.
That lap time was 40.7.
Stuck up in the wall. Oh yeah, I closed it like a second the last laps to the leader, at least. They're running too high. They're burning their right front up, running high like that the whole time. Oh.
Car outside. Clear high, outside. Clear outside. Car high. Clear high. Got a car on the outside. Clear high.
Sixth place. We've got a full course caution.
To this point, you've...
Pace car is out. It's closed. Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 09.
Yeah, I was close, not well. Pretty significantly there. Clearly longer, I know.
Pace car back, Trick.
Pits are open.
Just kinda knowing.
Watch your speed.
14 green flag laps is a pretty significant amount. So if anybody stays out here, they're gonna fall like a rock, so you're kinda at this point, I am just doing what everyone else is, because I know everyone is gonna come change tires. You're gonna be down second and a half
five,
a lap if you
four,
don't.
Three, two, one.
And on oval, that is
stop on the
huge
side.
Amount. But we are only going to have one additional set of tires after this till the end of the race, so now it's going to become a strategy of when you... come and use that last set. Obviously, a caution could force your hand on that. What makes this series challenging
it starts with
fun
the end of back stretch.
Is have to be smart about when you come and take those tires. Just don't get unlimited sets of them.
Pits are open.
really bad pit stop, apparently. Either that or somebody took... I can't imagine someone would have taken two tires.
Race car's coming in this lap. That.
Car here, we're definitely the faster ones here at the end of that run, which pretty common to see the higher iRating guys march towards the front when play the long run more, especially this car. Some of the other cars, like the current Cup car, saving tires not as much of a big deal. It's probably a similar situation to the opening run. I'll probably lose a few positions opening laps, just because I'm not going to push as hard.
Green, 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 let's go. Okay, John, the next car is Granata.
Car high. Hold your line. You're clear outside.
We've got a full course caution.
Really?
Watch out.
It's like next a repeat
line
of
single file behind car number 01. We're under caution. It's closed.
Alright, well. That's literally what happened on the opening run.
Car into back stretch entering three.
What'll be interesting is if we get a caution with like 25 or 20 to go.
It's all right.
It all depends. I've had these races go green the entire time. I've had them. I'm not sure what's causing the incidents. Guy gonna top off his fuel.
The leader, Bill, is pitting.
I think he's gonna make it to the end. Might have. I don't know. It's not uncommon for.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Oval race with cautions to have a few cautions, 3 or 4. Depends on the track, truthfully. Imagine if you got full course cautions and road like some people want, you'd be freaking spending 10-15 minutes under yellow. Everybody wants it until they realize what it is, and they're like, oh no, I don't want that, actually.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
more likely what's caused the two really quick cautions were people on fresh tires dive bombing into a corner on somebody. Usually. Sliding up into him on exit. Entering multiple lines here.
Alright, John, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Did crew chief say Granatham for Grantham? Like, what kind of pronunciation is that? Granatham! A lot of dirt style paint schemes. Field. This guy have his LinkedIn profile saying that he's looking for jobs. 15 years of proven across banking, finance, and academia, ops, systems, analytics, automation, compliance, risk, legal, IT. That is one way to get your name out there. You're looking for a job.
Why are you doing me?
Oh, they're wrecking behind us.
Pace car is out.
Now we gotta delay the green because people are like, what is this?
Supposed to maintain pace.
From what I look like, you just went up underneath of them and spun.
Going right next time by.
Yeah, I just got fucking dumped under yellow.
Friggin' dumped.
Amateur hour in the middle of the day? I mean, I get, we do have a pretty wide skill gap in this race. 5,200 is the top.
Who was that?
I see at least 1,400. It's car 15.
What happened, baby?
We got 16 cars, so yeah, we probably go down to...
I was behind you with my clutch all the way in and you just slowed down. For no reason.
What?
All right. I guess.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but these cars do have brakes.
I got a metal pedal right there. I don't use it much, but could have used it right then.
Carlo. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear inside. Inside. Hold your line. Clear low. Car inside. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Inside clear. There's a car on your inside. Still there. Clear inside. Car low. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Seventh position.
Clear low. Car low. You're clear inside.
Bill.
Hold your line. You're clear inside.
Okay, John, that's half distance. Should be about 23 laps of fuel remaining.
Inside. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear inside. Car high. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line.
E9.
Clear outside.
Time was 40.9.
3.5 seconds back of the leader. Let's see how much I'll be able to close it down. Should be able to.
Okay, John, the next car is Jones.
Car high. Still there. Clear high.
You've just done a 40.9. Lap times are pretty consistent.
car high. Clear outside.
Lap time was 41.2.
You've got a car on the outside. Hold your line. Still there. You're clear high. On the outside. Hold your line. Clear high.
Your lap time was at 41.3. V9.
Car high.
I can't run the bottom. I'm trying. I can't do it. Hell, I can't run the top either.
Car outside. Hold your line.
Ooh. Rip.
Still there.
Thank you, John.
Hold your line.
P7.
Clear high.
You've just done a 41.5.
The guy ought to have forward once he smashed the wall down. That's when I should start picking back up all these spots again.
Mads is now in the lead. The block ahead is now 0.8.
Can't run the bottom because he's been running top for so long.
That was a 41.4. was 41.6. Okay, John, lap times are pretty consistent. Seventh position. Last lap was at 41.7.
Car high. Clear outside. Outside. Clear high. Car high. Hold your line.
The next car is LeBlanc.
Still there. Still there.
V6.
Hold your line. Car outside. You clear high. Car high. Hold your line. Still there. Clear high. Car high. Still there. Hold your line.
V4.
Clear high.
That lap was a 42.0. Consistency. Keep them coming. Granata is now leading. That was at 41.9. Your last lap time was at 41.8.
Thank you.
Reactor build ahead is now 1.7 seconds. Your lap time was at 41.9.
Outside. You're clear outside.
Three laps of fuel remaining. Okay, John, lap times are pretty consistent.
Hit this lap, two tires, that's where the strategy is going to come in.
The gap to Granato in front is now 2.5. The leader, Granato, is pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits?
Are you kidding me, dude? Are you friggin' kidding me?
Estimate three laps of fuel left.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
Your exit is clear. Watch the white line.
Burn them down till the end.
Got a car on the inside. Clear low.
P5.
On the outside. Clear outside.
The gap to Bill ahead is now 1.2 seconds.
One car may have taken fuel only.
Okay, John, the next car is Granata.
You've
got about 3 laps of fuel left.
Roger line. Inside clear.
Guys are stretching out fuel? Is that what's going on here?
This is the last lap of fuel.
God damn, can't believe we made it. Better race.
Hey man, that's awesome, man. Good race, man. Good win.
Yeah, I don't even understand how you were able to make it. I took as much fuel as I could into the pits and saved as much as I possibly could, and was still 6 laps short. So I don't know how you pulled it off, man. It was a good race.
Well, we got 3.2 gallons left, and I topped off.
There we go, it's over. Bring
coming
it
to one
round.
Green, topped off, and then somebody choked. Delayed the caution, so I topped off again, and that was enough.
Yeah, holy crap, dude. I cannot believe you saved that much fuel. I'm impressed. Good win, man.
Just clutching that shit as soon as we went green, man.
That's how you do it. Save you some fuel. Do I want to do? I guess I'll do a track guide. Let's see if I get annoyed with the. He's not even there this week. It's just a random. Yeah, it's Bristol. Test drive. Second year venue. Let's just do afternoon. Let's go with that. Oh, damn it. I gotta... Gotta recalibrate my brake real quick to make sure I get... Where the hell is it? The shit. Is that one of these programs? Yeah, Fanatec control panel. All brakes are via base. So I need to. We're good again. Gotta have all my throttle. Felt something clicking down in my pedal, so I crawled under there and kind of finagled some stuff around. I guess it changed. I have a little bit of a dead zone in there. Top and bottom. And a little bit on the brake, too. Same deal. Because sometimes I rest my foot on the brake. Garage. Does Montreal have one? Oh, Montreal doesn't even have a fucking setup? What the fuck? I'm not making a track guide for them if they don't have a fucking setup for the track. Damn it. Alright, if this setup drives like shit, I'm not doing it.
Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour.
Thank you.
Track temperature is increasing. It's now 102 Fahrenheit.
Two board seems to be braking marker here. End of this wall. Before the three.
Currently, 1.7 seconds off your best. Sector one is quick. Sector 2 is 1/10 off your best. You're now 0.2, slower than your best. 0.4 off your best.
Generally, I'm probably around a 44.
Watch the track limits, please, John. Sector 1 time's okay. sector 2 time is quick. Sector 3 is 2/10 off your best. That puts you 0.2, slower than your best.
Alright, I'm gonna kill the stream so I can actually record the track guide. So it's not one clip.